Okay, I'm home. It was an okay show. None of my friends really wanted to go. I went alone. I didn't mind it though. You know me, I got an eye for those. I go hard if I go at all. I'm sad, but it's not your fault. It's just me. I got a tender heart. I come together and I fall apart. But hey, everybody's got something. Everybody's got something. Everybody's got something. Everybody does. Oh fuck, I'm crying at the Wawa again. What did you expect? What do you want from me? I'm crying at the Wawa again. What did you expect? What do you want? The cashier is staring at me. I think that he wants me to leave. I can't believe I'm doing this right next to the milkshake machine. You're buying milk, you're buying cheese. There must be something wrong with me. I'll make a mess, I'll make a scene. But everybody, please believe I'm fine. You wanna go? You know me, I don't mind. No, I sleep alone. I don't miss you though. Oh, maybe in a different song. It's alright that the money's tight. I can't talk, I got a show tonight. And hey, ain't that what I wrote it for? And what? Now you wanna see me more? I guess everybody's got something. Everybody's got something. Everybody's got something. Everybody does. And mine is crying at the Wawa again. What did you expect? What do you want from me? Cashier is staring at me. I think that he wants me to leave. I can't believe I'm doing this right next to the milkshake machine. You're buying milk, you're buying cheese. There must be something wrong with me. I'll make a mess, I'll make a scene. But everybody, please believe I'm fine. Please believe I'm fine. Why would anyone believe that? You're not fine. If you were, you wouldn't be crying in line at the greater Philadelphia area's finest convenience store. What are people supposed to think you're crying for? Best case scenario, people believe you're crying because the dispenser is out of pumpkin coffee. Think about that. It's the best case scenario is crying over coffee. But there's real shit going on, and if the people in this Wawa knew how much strength it took for you to get out of bed, let alone into a car, let it make it here, they would applaud you for being the hero that you are. You're feeling feelings, and that's real. And maybe you're feeling judged by these soft pretzel eaters, but sometimes you just gotta cry in public. Even if it makes a bunch of people in a Wawa really uncomfortable, so. To all the girls and all the boys that feel like a misfit toy, cry at home, cry at school. Crying's not just okay, crying is cool. Life is hard, nobody knows me. Go to the Wawa, cry into your hoagie, cry into your Slurpee or the Wawa equivalent. Be happy, be sad, just don't be ambivalent. I don't know why I'm sad. I don't know why I'm sad. I don't know why I'm so sad. Why I'm so sad. I'm so sad. I don't know why I'm sad. I don't know why I'm sad. I don't know why I'm so sad. I'm so sad. Why I'm so sad. I don't know why I'm sad. Don't ask me why I'm so sad. If I knew why I was sad, then I might not be so sad. I'm crying at the Wawa again. What did you expect? What do you want from me? What do you want? The cashier is staring at me. I think that he wants me to leave. Can't believe I'm doing this again. The cashier is staring at me. I think that he wants me to leave. Can't believe I'm doing this again. What do you want?